Hi, my name is Ryan, and welcome to Adopt a Pet. I am from the New Hampshire SPCA in Stratham, New Hampshire, and for today I have brought with me Zody the Beagle. So Zody is a one-year-old Beagle mix. He is very playful and lovable, loves to follow his nose wherever he goes, so he might make someone a good hunting dog. May have to work on it a bit, but he would do well at it. He knows a few tricks. He knows how to sit and down. Zody, sit. Down. Good boy. So he's very smart. He learns fast. He would do best in a home with teenagers, just because he does have a bit of resource guarding, which basically means he does not like to share his things, and with little kids around, it could not be the best situation if they're reaching into his food bowl. Zody also gets overstimulated, so he does need a lot of exercise and has to be monitored just so he doesn't get too rambunctious. At the shelter, Zody gets along with some dogs, not every dog though, so it all depends on how the other dog acts towards him as well. So if anyone were interested in adopting Zody, they would come down to the shelter located in Stratham, New Hampshire. And if they did have a dog, we would do what we call a dog intro, just to make sure that the dogs are going to get along before we send them home. If anyone has a home with cats, Zody could do well. He does seem to have the drive to chase cats, so you would just have to make sure that he isn't antagonizing them too much. Also, if Zody happens to not be the dog for you, we do have plenty of other animals down at the shelter. Every year we adopt out thousands of different kinds of animals, anywhere from as small as mice to as large as horses. And if you are not a dog person, you are always welcome to join us at the annual New Hampshire SPCA Paws Walk, which will be held Sunday, June 8th at Stratham Hill Park. You don't have to have a dog, but you could always donate. Zody came to us from another shelter, I believe it was down south. So he was transferred up to us. He was having a hard time getting adopted there, so we decided to take him in to give him his second chance at life. Good boy, can you sit? Yes, good boy. He listens very well. He would do well with some obedience classes just to get his manners in order. Mental stimulation is also a very good form of exercise for dogs, not just physical. But he will require a lot of physical activity, so he is best with an active family, possibly a hiking family. We do have what's called an easy walk harness on him. And this harness, instead of pulling from the back, which encourages a dog to pull, walks from the chest. And as he turns, or tries to pull, the harness helps to redirect him in another direction so he doesn't get to go where he wants. So he somewhat has to learn to be respectful on the leash. Treats are always good to have on hand when walking a dog. You may have to be his eyes on a walk. He typically has his head down because beagles like to follow their nose. That's what they were made to do. We are working on the stay with him. He does have that energy, so he likes to just get up and go. It's hard to get him to stay still for too long, but with all the exercise he'll be getting at his new home, Zody will certainly burn off all that energy and become that lap dog that you want. So if you are interested in adopting Zody, he will be available at the New Hampshire SPCA in Stratham. Our phone number is 603-772-2921. Stop in, fill out an application, and meet this lovable guy.